just for a minute. Try to be Frank Castle. To be suddenly fueled by a single cluster of seconds. One moment in your entire life. And every time you close your eyes, you relive that moment.
I did some digging into your past activities.
Every time I close my eyes, I shot him 7 times. Because I wanted him dead. No matter what I do, there is no atoning for that.
I don't want you here. You don't get to come back from
there. Okay, there's no way to come back from
there. Worst things to die, though. I wake up most mornings and I've wanted, I hope for.
Fist would snap you like a twig.
Well, at least they have it on video.
I think I'm done.
So where does that end, Frank? Because I look at you and my heart breaks because all I can see is just this endless, echoing loneliness.
I'm not lonely, Kim.
Bullshit, we are all lonely. I sometimes think that that is all that life is. We're just fighting not to be alone.
You have everything, so hold on to it.
Could you just love
someone that I can't do that?
Else, instead of another war.
If this is just me now, I don't want to. This Mercedes is us. It's never gonna end. Right? You're right.
What should I do? Should I let it go?
No, but I want there to be an after. For you.
I need him gone. It's gotta be permanent. It's gotta be finished.
I chose to keep him safe.
Yes!
I didn't. I will come for you.
They all think that you're a monster. But I know that you're not. You're not.
I just trying to do my thing.
We should move on. That's what you do, Carol.
Okay.
Isn't it lovely? Okay.
All along. Okay.
It was tough in there for you. Yeah, it was hard. I'm already dead. Skin up on. Hello.
Welcome. And every time you open your mouth, finally the briefest piece where you realize that that nightmare is real. Nothing has changed. Your family isn't coming back.
Just stay away from me.
And so you watch them die. All over again, right in front of you. We're not talking about something that happened to Frank Castle. We're talking about something that is happening to him.
Take care.